for survival. Oh, man! Randy hit that table hard, collapsing it.
Right on that lower back, too. I mean, just like that, this
and
match is coming around.
Cover on Randy Orton. Come down and just slips out.
Yeah, but this is now, it's a really dangerous situation for Orton here, guys. Really dangerous situation because suddenly Wade Barrett's in control.
Check this out right here.
Just listen, listen.
Wow. Right on that low disc, man. Randy's feeling it. I told you it was going to be someplace in this matchup where it was going to turn. And right now, this is that moment.
Yeah, that's a great point, Booker. I'm sorry, Josh, but that's a great point. Remember, he herniated that disc when he was thrown down the stairs by Wade Barrett. Going through the table with that amount of force. And now Barrett's turned the focus and the attention on the back.
You think about everything that these two superstars have done to each other over the past few months. Cole mentioned that Wade Barrett threw Randy Orton down a flight of stairs. How about Randy Orton RKOing Wade Barrett, guys, right on top of a car?
Right to that lower back again, man. I'm telling you, Wade Barrett, he's going to stay right on it. He's not going to let up. He knows exactly what point to work on, that pressure point, that lower back. And he's going to lay it in and lay it in strong right now, dog.
And Barrett, look at now again, continuing to work on the back, the herniated disc of Orton as Barrett continues the pressure. And this is what Barrett talks about when he mentions the Barrett barrage.
Did you hear that?
Now it's Barrett who's going into the zone.
That's that bare knuckle experience right there. When you get your man down, you just keep laying it on him till somebody pull you off, till somebody say, just don't beat me anymore. That's what Wade Barrett is doing.
Oh, can hardly stand. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
This is
Barrett looking for a wasteland. Wade's signature maneuver. Orton sensed it. And Orton.
That's that adrenaline rush right there, baby.
Man.
That, wow, did you see that power slam?
Uh-oh.
This shows how personal this rivalry has gotten right here. These two guys want to take each other
in a second RKO, this one on a steel chair.
It is about vengeance and revenge for Orton.
Orton, lateral press, bear it down,
wow.
And out.
It's mercifully over.
That was beautiful in a sadistic way.
WWE's apex predator. If there was any doubt.